excited to share this film with all of your fans.
I am so excited to share the movie with all the fans, and also we wanted to make something that was big, that was fun. Also, the pressure's on because it's the spinoff, the very first spinoff of what essentially is the ninth movie of the Fast and Furious franchise. So we made a great one. It's so much fun. Fans are loving it, and here we are.
Can you tell me about some of the action? Because coming from the Fast and Furious franchise.
Well, people are expecting great action, and we delivered. We went out and got one of the best action directors in the world, arguably the best, in David Leitch, who obviously did like Deadpool, the last Deadpool, Atomic Blonde. So his action talent is incredible. So we wanted to make sure that we satisfied the action audiences, but also wanted to make sure that we satisfied the fans from a family standpoint, because that is an anchoring element of these Fast and Furious movies, is family. So it's deeply personal to me because we showcase one of my cultures in the movie, my Samoan culture, and I went out and I was able to get my own blood cousin, and he plays my brother in the movie, so it's very, very special.
And I hear that you brought your mom on set. I mean, that's pretty sweet.
My mom was on set, too, and she was great. And the problem with bringing your mom on set is that, you know, all she wants to do is, like, praise you. Even when it's like, no, I could have been better. No, you were the best. Better than everybody. No, you don't have to say that, Mom. Okay? Jason's standing right here. Jason Statham's right here. You're better than him. No.
And speaking about working with Jason, you guys have amazing chemistry.
We do, yeah. We have great chemistry, me and Jason. You know, who would have thought, you know? And then all of a sudden, a few years ago, we did a movie, Fast 8. I've known Jason for years. We have this great chemistry, and when we were testing this idea with audiences, they were saying, we want that. We like you two. And so we made a movie, and we actually became really good friends, but it's the chemistry thing, I think, that has been so attractive to audiences, because really this kind of chemistry and this kind of like buddy chemistry you haven't seen in movies in a really long time. So
last question.
Sorry. Okay. Good to talk to you.